What's up, what's good? It's Dom, so welcome back to The Blind Spot. If you guys have been enjoying these videos every Sunday and Wednesday or Thursday if I'm late, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and like this video for more, alright? And share this to your friends as well if you want. So in today's episode, we see some new faces like Kyle Espartero, A-Shots or Arnold Pilapil, and our model Judith. And today's gonna be another techwear themed shoot, and it was really fun because I was trying to like expand my knowledge about techwear and some styles and everything. Also, shout out to Box and RJ for being a part of this shoot. And to be honest, wow, this was the first time that we used the light wand at the same time. So we had like two light wands during the shoot. We were able to like play with the lights even though it's dark. So it's really fun. I think we still need more. But anyway, we shot at Makati around Legazpi and Valero. And it was really fun because these are some unfamiliar spots. Anyway, to be honest, this is the first time that I worked with A-Shots and Kyle. I just know them around Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook and around the community. And to be honest, to be working with them and see how they work with their own shots, their own style, their approach and everything, it was somehow really some sort of really inspiring because I want to learn more from people that I work with that they look up to, especially when it comes to their style. And yeah, I can't really wait to work with them more. Probably down the line I'll be collaborating with more type of videos and some challenges as well. Yeah, anyway, to cut this short, make sure to check out this video and also make sure to hit that subscribe button and follow buttons on their pages as well. All right, they have their own Instagram and Facebook page. I'll link them down below. All right, so that's all for now, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, don't forget that subscribe button and like this video. All right, peace.
Okay, so we're now here at Valero, Sunday, Easter Sunday. Looking for Wax, RJ, A-Shots, Kyle, and to Judith. We're shooting for a techwear kind of theme shoot, so I'm gonna go look for them.
Okay, so Wax sent me their live location right now, and they are just a few blocks away. Hopefully I can get there soon. I'm kind of tired.